在场我们何董事长，我们 AAPA Director General Mr. Herman, 我们 AAPA Director General Mr. Janik, 剪辑长谢总，所有我们与会各位贵宾、各位朋友们，大家早安，大家好。Ladies
and gentlemen, our distinguished guest, our Chairperson Hong, Director General Mr. Hartman, ITA Director General Mr. Janiak, Civil Aeronautics Administration Director General Lin, and all of our AAPA member airline guests and friends, good morning and welcome.
我就是观光协会的会长叶菊兰，我当然欢迎各位来到我这个美丽的国家台湾，参加2017 AAPA的大会。我
My name is Yeh Chu-Lan. I am the chairperson of Taiwan Visitors Association. I want to welcome all of our guests for coming here to Taiwan to attend this very special event, the 2017 AAPA Assembly of Presidents. And first of all, wishing great success to this year's event.
台湾观光协会是业者跟政府之间的桥梁。 它扮演的一个整合观光产业资源跟沟通协调这样的角色，也致力于提升台湾观光的国际能见度，来拓展全球客源的市场。那么现在，世界各国都在拼观光。台湾2016年来台湾观光的人口多达1069万人次。 而我们2300万人出国的人口，也高达1458万人次。那么根据联合国国际旅游组织发布的资讯，也可以看到，2016年国际旅客总共已经高达12亿3500万人次，是创历史新高。 那么对于全球的 GDP的贡献来说呢，是高达1成左右。所以从这里可以看得到，在座各位，当人口在移动的时候，那么能够有这么多的人口的移动，其实是来自于我们各位航空产业从业人员的这样的一个贡献。那么观光产业中最重要、最重要的齿轮，非 在座各位莫属。
Now, the Taiwan Visitors Association has always served as a bridge between the tourism industry and the government. Our functioning includes the integration of the industry resources as well as communication and coordination. Chairperson Yeh has mentioned that in 2016, over 16 million visitors has visited Taiwan. And out of the 23 million inhabitants here in Taiwan, over close to 18 million visitors have traveled abroad from Taiwan as well. Now, in this, we can see that we are very devoted to enhance the international visibility of Taiwan's tourism and expanding global tourism market. Every country in the world is now developing tourism industry. According to the United Nations World Tourism Organization, there is an unexpectedly high record of over 1.2 billion international visitors in 2016, contributing to over 10% of global GDP. The aviation industry is undoubtedly the most important gear in the tourism industry.
Yeah. 我们要带动观光产业，以来创造就业，来创造整体的经济。目前我们正全力的推向西南向的政策这样的一个大的方向。那么在强化东协南亚各个国家的经贸和文化双方的连结跟合作交流部分，我们全力以赴。 那么也持续的透过简化亚洲各国来台签证的程序，或者是我们也提供相当多国家那么免费签证的优待措施。我们希望进一步的来促进亚太区域间的观光产业这样的发展的连结。
Taiwan is definitely committed to developing a tourism industry for job creation and economic development. Our government is now actively integrating resources under the new Southward policy to strengthen bilateral economic trade and cultural ties with ASEAN and South Asia countries. We are also continuing to streamline visa application process or offering visa-free travel for visitors from other Asian countries. We hope this will not only help foster mutually beneficial partnership, but further stimulate the development of inter-regional tourism and travel within Asia Pacific.
台湾不仅是深受国际旅客喜爱的旅游目的地，那也是东北亚像韩国、日本等国家重要旅客的来源国。 那么根据万斯达卡 2016年 全球最佳城市的报告， 台湾尤其是台北 是全球前15大最佳旅游的城市， 2017年 全球最安全的城市， 那么台湾台北荣居世界第三名。 我们这个美丽的国家台湾， 刚刚各位看到， 从影片里头看到了，看那个山是多么的壮丽，3000公尺以上的高山有200多座。当我们看到人们在那边爬山的时候，仰望天空俯瞰大地的时候，我想大家心里一定有很多的感动。台湾好山好水，台湾有非常非常多 全世界都吃得到的美食，到台湾你可以吃到世界各国最美味的食物，不管是日本餐、日式餐厅、意大利餐厅、四川料理或上海料理，在台湾这个地方你吃得到美食、好山好水，还有我们最具盛名的人情味。 每一个人的微笑是这个国家台湾受到欢迎最重要的理由。我想今天大家来到这里应该也多少可以感受到一些。Now,
Taiwan is not only a popular destination for international travelers, but a key source travelers here are from Korea, Japan, and other Asian countries. Now, according to the MasterCard Global Destination City Index, Taipei is one of the top 15 destination cities in the world. In 2017, Global Safe City Index, Taipei ranked third in the world and first in Asia. Now, Chairperson Yeh has mentioned, now maybe some of you have seen on the video that we saw just a little bit earlier today, the unique natural beauties of Taiwan is really incredible. The mountains in Taiwan are just stunning. There are over 200 mountain peaks in Taiwan that peaks over 3,000 meters. The cuisines in Taiwan are top of the world. You can have Western, Asian, Japanese, and all types of Chinese cuisines all right here in Taiwan. But last but not least, definitely the hospitable people and the delicious cuisines of Taiwan is definitely the most attractive part of the Taiwan culture.
作为台湾观光协会的会长，我也常常坐着各位的飞机到世界各地去推广台湾，那么欢迎各国的人到台湾来。那我们很多很多的朋友，他们都告诉我说，飞机的机位不足这个问题是 我作为观光协会的会长，很大的挑战，所以今天在这里利用这个机会，那么各位都是各航空业界的最高的领导者、经营者，那么负责非常大的责任，所以我希望利用这个机会，请各位跟我共同来解决这样的一个难题：飞机座位非常难拿到。那么好多人想要来台湾找不到座位这个问题，那么在这里
The chairperson has mentioned that as a chairperson for Taiwan Visitors Association, she frequently flies to different countries to promote Taiwan. Friends from all over the world has often mentioned about the shortage of supply for airline seats. That is a big challenge. Now, she has mentioned that she is definitely in the right place today for all the key people in this room to please work with her, work with all the people here in Taiwan. Let's face and take on this challenge together and bring more people to Taiwan.
促进区域的频繁的往来，世界是一个地球村。我们希望继续跟AAPA的朋友们以及在场所有的贵宾们一同努力，让喜欢旅行的人们能够平安的抵达他们的目的地，让这些喜欢旅行的朋友们可以去寻找他们的幸福快乐。那么，同时呢，也希望透过观光旅游跟文化的交流。 让我们这个美丽的国家台湾走向世界，也让世界看到我们这个美丽的地方台湾。再一次欢迎各位到台湾来，佛摩萨，祝大家身体健康，万事如意。最后，我要做一个广告，就在接下来的27到30号，我们有一个里展，是台湾最大的里展，有来自全球68个国家。 那么有将近1,670个摊厂商到世贸展馆，各位如果开会有余空闲的时间，欢迎到这个地方来看看我们台湾最大的旅游平台ITF。好，那个
Chair Lady has mentioned the invention of the aircraft have not only brought the world closer together, but led to more frequent travel from regions to countries, turning the world into a global village. We hope to continue to work with AAPA members, airlines, and guests here today to make sure travelers can reach their destination safely and to fulfill the wishes of those who seek for happiness. Most importantly, through tourism, travel, culture, and exchange, we connect Taiwan to the rest of the world, and in return, we invite the world to come here to discover this beautiful island, Formosa, Taiwan. Thank you very much. But something to add. Now, Chair Lady has mentioned to me to please invite all of the special guests here today. You guys are in town at just the right moment. There is a huge travel fair happening right now. We have over 68 different countries representative in this travel fair, over 1,670 booths at that travel fair. In the next few days, when you get a chance, please come down and take a look at that amazing travel fair. Thank you very much.
谢谢大家。
谢谢, thank you.